And what do you think about this lot in white here?
What are they? The boundary wall.
What do they look like?
What? Coming into a bomb threat situation or something.
I wonder what they're doing.
They're going out on there and lay down in white, and anyone can go out there and join them.
Yeah, but they don't have to be in a white suit.
Everything in a readiness to roll for the NTFA Division 1 Senior Grand Final for 2011. The combatants, Rochelle Tigers, who have had a magnificent season, gone through the season undefeated thus far. And we're underway here at the Royal Stadium this afternoon in sunshine at the moment. The rain currently is approaching. Bridgnorth looking to go back to back. Rochelle looking to finish their season undefeated.